just screw it up in these trying times. We're not trying, so cut the head.